and welcome to my channel. I'm gonna put it to the test. It's about Volkswagen Passat 2013 plate, 2 liters, 6 manual speed, TDI. Right, I'm not gonna drive like 200 kilometers an hour to see how many seconds it takes to do that, but I'm gonna do a long ride from London to Barcelona. So we're gonna drive from London to Dover, jump on a ferry, cross the channel, then all of France to the south till we're gonna reach Barcelona. My curiosity is, in real life, how much MPG or how many liters per 100 kilometer it turns this car. In real world, driving in London, you know how traffic is in London, with the full tank, this car turns 470 miles, which is pretty good. So stay tuned and hope you're gonna enjoy the video. Okay, now the tank is full, the car is ready to hit the road. I've got on a tube just 1.2 miles, so see you on the road. Okay, so we reached Dover, London to Dover in 2 hours, unfortunately. We sit in traffic like 25-30 minutes, yeah, correct, Raresh. 48.3 mpg on a long way, not bad, not bad.
But we didn't want to the boat now, we wanted to run like 6 hours.
That was James. And Raresh.
Don't worry, 5 minutes is gonna be your turn.
Okay, so we stopped for a coffee. We've done 494 kilometers so far, and the consumption of the car is 5.4 per 100 kilometers. Not bad for a big car. So it's very nice to drive a Volkswagen Passat. It's quiet.
Yeah.
I'll put it on cruise, no headache. 135 kilometers an hour. Very, very nice to drive. We pay nearly like 100 euros. You pay tolls in France, they're the most expensive ones. Nearly, I think it's like 70, 75 euros for tolls. And in Spain you pay per like little, you know, like maximum 12 euros. Now we're in Calais. It was 5.8 liters per 100 kilometers. Now let's switch to MPG. and see the consumption in MPG. Okie dokie, so it's 49.0 MPG consumption on a motorway. After 1,827 miles done with Volkswagen Passat, London to Lloret de Mar, Spain, return, a motorway mainly. This car turns 49 mpg or 5.6 liters per 100 kilometers. It's a very nice car to drive, smooth, quiet, but those numbers which the official, they give it to you when they sell the car, are a bit like not correct, because in town it says it turns like over 50 mpg. With this car, with this Passat, I turn like 41 mpg. And on the motorway, they said it's gonna be like over 70 mpg, which I'm sorry, but that's not true. And it's not correct to put those numbers for this Volkswagen Passat. Of course, we were like two adults and two kids in the back, plus luggages, but still. Honestly, to be with you guys, I was expecting over 50 mpg on a motorway, especially when you drive constantly like 200-300 kilometers, put it on a 6th gear, then switch to cruise. I was expecting to do over 50 mpg, but not. So yeah, that's all about Volkswagen Passat. Oh, I want to mention that it's much, much better than Vauxhall Insignia. I had before a Vauxhall Insignia, same specs, but no. You cannot put a Vauxhall Insignia next to Volkswagen Passat. All right, so yeah, that's it about Volkswagen Passat. Thank you very much. See you next time.